under it. Have a look at this. Stead. That's Coley.
Outside edge, and it's all over. Wicket number five. Brilliantly done there by Munaf Patel. We were talking of the fact that he doesn't give any angle seam. And Dilshan is gone.
He's just couldn't help himself. A little bit of movement, had to push on it. And a big edge. Easily taken by the captain. So the in goes for 16 and Sri Lanka 58.
He's gone over the top. Lasagna has got it pretty handsomely away from four.
Straight down the ground, righto. Oh, let's have a guess what they were saying. That's gone for four. May well be that the little chat they had was, well, we can't afford to go. Opportunity arises, we might just have to go for it.
Intentions appear to be rather clear there. So on the seam, those empty spaces behind the bowler's arm. Just going over.
He likes playing those shots. He's got that one away very cleverly. Down to the boundary. Well, that's beautiful, Brigham. That's what you call improvisation. He just quietly moved across to the offside, flicked it away and the on. Really good batting.
Early thinking, look at that. This is way outside the off-stump. Didn't really try to hit it. All he did is just, there you go, little tiny touch.
Well, that smashed away over the top. It'll run down towards the boundary. Well, let's go for four. It's going to be close. Yes, it's four.
Disappointed, Hilda, straight into his hand, Mahela Joe Verdener, 94, it's 192 for 9.
That's in the air, and this will be caught, it should be caught down in the air, no it won't, it didn't get there, he misread it.
Well, this was in the air for a long time, he had plenty to get under it, he clubbed it, have a look at this. Stayed in the air for a long time. I think he totally misread it, the fielder down at mid-on. That's Coley.
That's bowled. Clean bowled. That's all he had to do was bowl it up and straight. Eventually he did exactly that. Brutally missed it. The stumps are down. And India have comprehensively won. And that's in the idea.
That's what you do. Ball straight. Nice length, yoker length, could really get under it or could get really the stumps got on over the place. One time only there are only 6 runs he scored. But in the test match, it's a Indian Indian team. This young Indian team lost the match at the Pula. Didn't really look like that they'll be winning any of the matches, but they've come out very, very strong in this match. And this match.
Well, Mahela Jai.